Did you know that extensions in Google Chrome can be a security breach? Whether you are a system administrator who wants to protect your work environment, or a parent who wants to protect your children's device, blocking the installation of extensions may be the best solution. In this video, we will explain step by step how to prevent the installation of extensions on Google Chrome using system tools. Just watch the video with us until the end. Hello everyone, welcome back to Valley 4 Techs. Today, we are going to dive into a new and very useful tutorial on how to prevent users from installing extensions on Google Chrome. Whether you are a system administrator trying to secure your network, or a parent who wants to protect your children, this video is for you. I will show you an easy and simple way to prevent all extensions from being installed on Google Chrome, and I will also show you how to whitelist specific extensions if you need exceptions. But before we begin, it is important to note that this method works on all versions of Windows, except for the home version of Windows. So you should first check your version of Windows before watching the video. Are you ready? Let's get started. Let's start setting up the templates required to apply policies on Google Chrome. Just follow these steps. Download the policy templates archive from the official Google website. Don't worry, I will put the link in the video description. Click on the link titled Policy Templates to start downloading the templates. Just be patient and wait for the download process to finish. Now, go to the folder path where the templates were downloaded, then extract the contents of the archive to a folder on your device. Now, open the local policy editor. You can do this by right-clicking on the Start menu, then selecting the Run option. Then type gpedit.msc and press the Enter key on your keyboard. Go to Computer Configuration, then Administrative Templates, then right-click, then choose Add, Remove Templates from the list. Click on the Add button, then from the folder you just extracted, select the path of the template file, chrome.adm, which is located inside the folder that matches your system language. In my case, I will choose the folder named ENUS. Click on the Close button after adding the template. Now, if you expand the Administrative Templates menu, you will find a new menu inside it called Classic Administrative Template, and if you expand this menu, you will find a new menu inside it called Google, and inside it you will find the Google Chrome Policy Group. Now you can use Google Chrome policies to restrict the installation of extensions. Once you have added Google Chrome policy templates, you can restrict the installation of extensions. Just follow these steps. Open the policy editor as we learned in the previous section. Go to Classic Administrative Templates, ADM, then Google Chrome, then Extensions. On the right side, double-click on Configure Extension Installation Blocklist. Activate the policy by clicking on the Enabled button, then click on the Show button. In the window that will appear, type the asterisk mark in the first row. This means preventing the installation of all extensions. Save the settings and close the windows. Now, if you open Google Chrome, then go to the Chrome Extension Store. If you try to install any extension, you will see a message stating, the extension is blocked by the administrator, and you will find that the install button is disabled. In case you want to allow only some extensions, here is how. As we learned in the previous section, open the policy editor, then go to the policy, configure the list of allowed extensions. Enable the policy by clicking on the Enabled button, then click on the Show button. Now, open Google Chrome, then go to the page of the extension that you want to allow to be installed in the Chrome Store. Copy the extension ID from the address bar. Paste the extension ID into the value field. You can repeat these steps for each extension you want to allow. Save these changes, close the policy editor, and reopen Chrome if it is still open. Now, go to the page of the extension that we allowed to install. You will notice that the install button is now enabled, allowing you to install it. However, if you go to any other extension, you will not be able to install it. Now, you have full control over how to manage extension installation on Google Chrome. Whether you are seeking to protect your work environment or your home devices, these steps ensure you have better security. If you liked the video, don't forget to press the like button and subscribe to the channel for more technical explanations. Leave us a comment if you have any difficulty, and we will be happy to help you. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.